I'm Denise Coke. A 28-year-old man was killed and another man critically injured after a shooting Monday night in Baltimore. Happened along the 1100 block of East Preston Street. Responding officers found a man who had been shot in the head. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Another victim was found also suffering from a gunshot wound to the head. He is alive but in critical condition. If you have information on this shooting, you are asked to call police right away.